How can we balance a chemical equation easily? What is a chemical reaction? A chemical reaction is a process that leads to the chemical transformation of one set of chemical substances to another. Or we can say that it is a process in which reactants react chemically and convert into products by chemical transformation. For example, respiration, we inhale oxygen, which reacts with glucose and produces carbon dioxide, water, and energy. Glucose, that is blood sugar, and oxygen react and form carbon dioxide and water. We can balance a chemical equation by following 6 steps. Number 1, write the complete chemical equation. Reactant side and product side, direct with the help of an arrow. Reactant, glucose and oxygen. Product, carbon dioxide and water. Step number 2. Now count each element in reactant and product. Reactant, carbon equals 6, hydrogen equals 12, oxygen equals 8. Product, carbon equals 1, hydrogen equals 2, oxygen equals 3. Step 3, not balanced, change the coefficient of one of the substances, reactant and product, if required. Step number 4, count the numbers of atoms again, both sides, reactant and product. Simple trick, again, change the coefficient of any other of the substances, reactant and product, if required. And recheck number of elements from both reactant and product sides. Step number 5, repeat steps 2 and 3 until you've balanced the equation. Finally, we get balanced equation in which number of elements in reactant side is equal to the product side. Step number 6. Rewrite the equation and write word balanced. In reactant C equals 6, H equals 12, MO equals 18 number of elements, whereas in product C equals 6, H equals 12, and MO equals 18 same number of elements. Therefore, it's balanced.